So, you're from Coruscant, huh?
That's right. And you?
Here.
This? Swap?
No, Kobo.
Fascinating! A local! You must tell me all about it.
Let's chat later.
This must be the structure Toa told us about.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
cannot defy the Council.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
Truth flows like a river? What does that mean? If I don't figure this out, I'll never become a Jedi Knight.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Not sure what you mean.
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, Scuba.
Let's hope the filth new degrees, laddie. I'll have to master all my seaward charms if I'm to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye. Oh, no surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can't offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale? Aye. So we return to my time on the grapnel. Against the protestations of my heart, I forsook the rod and line for the harpoon. For years, we trawled the outer rim, spearing every fish that happened across our path. Talented as I was, I speared more fish than the rest of the crew, put together. Fool as I was, I didn't have the wisdom to be ashamed. The dread Captain Wanyak Wit took notice. He showered me in brevet, gave me the best of catches, and scarcely a year after I left Sakami Tar, I became his first mate. Shortly after my promotion, we were on our way to Manan to sell the carcass of a gooberfish. But, wham! Just as we dove out of hyperspace and the great ocean world straight into view, so did she. The most glorious creature I'd ever beheld. A whale of marvelous proportion. But swimming through Manan's orbit like it was nothing but an easterly current back home. I was transfixed.
No kidding. How close did you get?
Funny you should ask. I didn't have long to set my eyes abulge before it crashed headlong into her. The grapnel bounced off her like chum off flotsam. We plummeted down to the ocean, sundering the grapnel on the sea floor, where a gang of pirate quarren were holed up. The filthy Zephyrs! We swam out to the ribbon hull and found ourselves surrounded by quarren, demanding all manner of things, including our bounty of fish. So, away we swam, Captain Whit, the crew, and myself. But, blind as we were at such depth, we shortly ran into a dead end, finding ourselves surrounded by quarren. Find me again, and I'll continue the tale.
There. Now you can get to it.
Buddy, help! Republic relic Jedi.
All set, BD?
Stop moving!
beyond.
For the lift. Let's take a look.
Where you are. Just what are you trying to pull? We got laws around here.
Ugh, correct this. Run!
Afraid not.
for the Jedi. I will hunt him down. Proceed. This one's mine.
Shard. Let's trade it at Doma's shop.
Get back here and fight! Holy crap again, huh?
Interesting. Better catch up.
Some jet.